Hello, Transformer fans, and today we're going to be reviewing one of my very own combined Transformers, Ravage and Stealth Scorponok. Or Stalker Scorponok, I mean. Sorry. And what I call them combined is Bullet Shot, because he's very weaponized, because his mouth is pretty much a cannon. He's got cannons on his back. He got some kind of cannon somewhere. I forgot where it was. Oh, wait. Right here. Right on his sides. And he's got cannons on his feet. And that's why I call him Bullet Shot. I'm not used to his name yet. And he's got great articulation. His arms go 360. His forearms go up and down. And he's got stiff articulation in our fingers. His cannons flip up at 360 usually, but the second joint just goes 90 degrees. He's got his cannon on his mouth shoots out. He's got a little blade thing that. Wait. Now, his thing goes up and down. And his feet move, but I don't want to move him because it's hard to get him to stand. Now, he can fly. You could make him look like he's flying because his little feet. Look. See, it's hard to stand them up once you take them off the ground. Now, transformation, people, you can always just put his toes together. Like regular Scorponok would do after going in shooting mode. But this is just for his vehicle mode. Now, what you do with his arms are you just flip them this way, make them look like little engines or stalks on his little hand. Now, what you want to do next is just fold up his little thing and then shoot out this and then flip it up and then reload it. Now it's really hard to get it in place once you've done that. So I just keep it and just try to fit it in with Ravage's tail. And then you do that. And then you just flip down these little things. And then it makes a very big thing. And then you just flip Scorponok's thing back on. Scorponok wants to come loose. And then you do that. And then you do that. Sorry, I wasn't showing you, but I hear Diary of a Wimpy Kid, people. And then you got a jet. Like this. And then when you flip up the tail, like, or just do something like flip it upside down, you got and then take these skins from like that, you get yourself a little proto form. Proto thingy, what do you call them? Forgot how they're called. And it's also underwater too. So there you got a little thing. In the I'm thinking of a creature mode to make him, but it's not really good. But I might show you. Okay, let's show it. You just pretend like these are all of its eyes.
Yeah,
there goes my brother saying he's gonna play a video. You'll probably hear it. Gonna make it look like a little crab soon. It looks more like a lobster to me. Aw, man, he just fell apart. Gonna lock them together. Now, look, you wanna flip up the legs. Then you just go like that. More like a lobster to me. I call it that. And then you just flip out that. Flip out. Bullet shot. And then you keep them like that. And you'll have a lobsterish creature that doesn't turn out good to me. But I'll try my best to make them look like one. Oh no. There we have him. In his little lobster mode. Wait. I'm gonna put his thing in. Ugh. Now. I'll make another video when I get a better version of Boom or Bullet Shot. And here's my Scorponok. He's missing his legs, so I'll call him an underground Scorponok. And then you can just do it to make him as his robot mode. See? So he looks like he's more taller. You guys probably can make him. So, goodbye, people!